Your whole body starts to go under on your pike takedown. Ooh, so you need to slow that down so that you can support skull. And as your body turns, your arms stay in support skull next to your body and don't get dragged across like that. Then you won't fall.